So last video, I didn't get the motor, my bad. There's a second video of the motor. As you can see, once again, the truck is not in bad condition at all. Tires are pretty meaty. Looks like they're brand new.